容赦をしない。
So hey, what's up guys, Indian Sensei here. Welcome back to the episode of Ninja Voltage. So sorry, this is not Ninja Voltage. So welcome back to another video. So this is the most long awaited face cam video and Q&A video that you were waiting for, and people were going crazy, when will you do face cam, you already reached 5000 subscribers, you are lying and stuff like that. So the thing is, this is the first time I am doing a face cam and stuff video, so I really don't have any experience with the tech and of course the editing and stuff, so yeah, it's gonna take some time, yeah, but finally doing it. And yeah, I have prepared all the questions for, so I got like 400 questions in the video, and it's not possible for me to go questions one by one, you know, it will take a lot of time. So what I did is I combined many questions. There were like same questions, a lot of same questions asked by different people, so I have combined them. And some of the questions related to each other, I have combined them also, so that, you know, this video will be shorter. I have tried to keep this video as short as possible, but yeah, who knows how much long will it go. So I have divided it in four categories. First is NXP questions, which is the longest list of questions in the whole video. So if you want to skip it, I will just put the timestamps in the description, so you can just watch what you want to watch. So four categories, NXP questions, and second one is anime questions, then YouTube questions, and then questions related to my personal life. So yeah, okay, let's get started. So first are NXP questions. So how did you know about NXP? So I was wandering around Play Store, and in 2018, Feb of 2018, yeah. So I saw a Naruto game, and I already watched Naruto, so I saw it and I liked it, so I started playing it. So Feb 2018 is the first time I got to know about NXP on Play Store, and yeah. Favorite shinobi, male, female in anime and game. So favorite shinobi will be Hokage Naruto and Hinata in both anime and game. Strongest character in NXP, according to me, strongest is still Kankuro. Yeah. Best thing about this game, so I really like the artwork of the cards and the animation. I really like that. So attack mission favorite is Hokage Naruto. What do you think about the latest update? So to be brief, the latest update kind of turned this game towards more pay to win rather than F2P. But you know, if you want to enjoy this game, you can still do it. It's gonna be tough, but yeah, you can do it. So not gonna lie, this update was not as much F2P friendly as it was before. I mean, just before this update, the game was good. I mean, everything, you can still, you would have gotten like 2200 shinobite, as I mentioned in my video, every month. But now things have changed. Yeah, improvements I would like to make in NXP. So first of all, the communication errors, I would like them to get fixed as soon as possible. And instead of reducing the honor points when a player faces like a communication error during attack mission, don't reduce the honor points. And less grindy missions. So yeah, shinobi with four different jutsus of character. Okay, so what would you do if you can put four different jutsus on a single character from four different shinobis, and which shinobi would you pick? That's a really detailed question. So probably Tsunade's ultimate effects plus Kankuro's ultimate animation and Kankuro's shotgun, Yata mirror, yeah, stuff like that. On which shinobi? Itachi would have been perfect, I mean, to play with all that combination. Do you like this game? Yeah man, that's why I played. What do you think Bandai as a company? Yeah, I mean, it's a company, so it has to make money and stuff, so you know, it says in the first page of the game that it's a free to play game, but some things are pay to win. So I mean, for some things can be purchased with money, of course. So yeah, you cannot, you know, judge a company just because they are taking money and stuff. So yeah, if NXT gone forever, what will be the reaction? Will you cry or move on to another game without hesitation? For example, if NXT gets shut down, then I will be sad. I don't know if I will cry or not, but I will be sad, of course, because, you know, I have dedicated like 2.5 years, more than 2.5 years to this game, and also the YouTube stuff, and so I will definitely be sad. And yeah, I will not move on to another Naruto game, because so far I think this is the best Naruto game I have ever played in mobile. I don't know about PC, but so far I have played, this is the, like, the best Naruto game I have ever played. So yeah, I will maybe switch to other games, not Naruto games, other games maybe. Why do I take attack mission clips from Adio Chia? You can record it yourself. Okay, so what happens is, I don't have every single shinobi, and I don't summon on every single shinobi that Bandai releases. So instead of summoning on the shinobi, Adi actually summons on every single shinobi. So I take attack mission clips from him, and for your benefit, because he summons on the first day and do attack mission with the character, and he gives me clips. So I just post it, and I always mention it that it's from Adi. So most of the times what happens is, I am too busy with the editing and stuff, and you know, if Eddie is free, I ask him that if you are playing, he likes to play attack mission a lot, so I ask him that can you record the attack mission for me, and you know, he records and give it to me. Yeah, that's it. Which ultimate voice is your favorite? My favorite would be not one, actually some more than one. Jubito's old ultimate, Nono Okonakin, and Madara's, both of the ultimates voice. I mean, Madara's voice is like, in Japanese, the Madara voice actor is really good. I mean, the sound, it's so intense and so heavy, so it really suits Madara. So both of the Madara jutsu, ultimate jutsus. Yeah, in one day, how much NXP do you play? During Sam, I think I play around 4 or 5 hours a day, not continuous but in parts, and rest of the time I play like 3 hours or 3.5 hours. Yeah. Best team for attack mission, just my opinion, I mean, best team would be either Hokage, Naruto, or either Itachi with the best supports like Tsunade, Hashirama, Gaara, KLM. Yeah. How much money did you spend on this game? Any idea? Not the correct figure. Any idea? Okay. So my actual money, I spent like around 10,000, 15,000 rupees. Dollars? I don't know. I haven't converted it. Probably around $150. Yeah, I guess. $150 to $200. If you can control Bandai for one day and make changes, but you have to keep in mind that you have to make money as well, what would you do? Okay, so I really don't know, man. I don't know how to run a company, so I cannot answer that. Sorry, man. Maybe I will give it a thought, but I really can't answer what would I do. I don't know how to run a company, so yeah. Shinobi did make you want to play NXP? Not a particular shinobi. I mean, I like the overall game, not a shinobi. I don't play this because of a shinobi. Trashiest unit in NXP? I mean, there are very many units who don't have their ultimate jutsu, so yeah. Kono Hamaru, for example. Yeah. Itachi V3 or Tsunade, who is better? I really can't. I mean, as a support, Tsunade is better. As an attack mission main, Itachi V3 is better, I guess. I mean, Itachi V3 can definitely handle himself. I mean, he has a lot of iframes, and Yata Mirror really helps him out. But Tsunade, I cannot say, man, who who is better. Both are good, I mean, both are good in their respective. Tsunade has some cons, Itachi has some cons. No, none of them are perfect, yeah, definitely. Best Naruto game, yeah, this is the best Naruto game, man, for me. Character I want in NXP, next. Probably Jinjuriki Madara or, you know, Seijo Six Path Madara or Wartobi. Favorite Hokage in game and anime excluding Naruto. That's a tough one. So excluding Naruto, I would say Minato and Tobirama. Yeah, I really like Tobirama. His attitude, I really like his attitude. You know, some intense attitude. Favorite, okay, so this is done. Why you play NXP, because of anime or what reason? Okay, so I play NXP because I was watching Naruto way back, and then I think Naruto got over when I was searching for this game. So yeah, I thought of, you know, searching for a game related to Naruto on Play Store, and I found it. That's why I play it, and it's really good. Why Kankuro is real god of NXP? Man, if you don't know why is he a real god of NXP, then I don't know what to say. I mean, he has everything, literally everything. Except Trap Clear. If he gets Trap Clear, then he will be a meta like forever. How to get scroll books faster? Just play the missions, man. I would recommend playing the 3 LP missions, Ninja V missions, or whatever you prefer. Daily missions have been auto complete. Is this a bug? I am just a new player. Okay, so the daily missions don't get refreshed. So they don't get refreshed. Once you play them and you get the rewards, that's it. When is 8th gate guy coming? I don't know. Maybe. Who knows? Maybe he will be the third Shinobi for this Sam. Maybe he will be next year, maybe. Who knows, man? Bandai really doesn't let us know. What are the meta supports now? Meta supports would be KLM, Tsunade, Hashirama, Gaara, Tobirama, Kisame, yeah. What are Rikit thoughts? I haven't actually looked that much into the Rikit leaks, so I really can't say. Best way to get Shinobits free. Already uploaded a video, guys, just check it out. I guess I have to change that because now you cannot get the Shinobits from the Guild Wars. Yeah. Luckiest moment in game. The luckiest moment would be when I got like heavy Sasuke's full kit in 500 Shinobits. Yeah. Just recently. Should I save Shinobits after Sam 31 for 3rd year anniversary? This is too early, man. I mean, you can save after like Sam 32. Yeah, that Sam 31. After Sam 31, you can save. Or Sam 32. How to grind chakra in NXP? Attack missions give you a lot of chakra and special missions. Who will come first? Wartobi or Six Paths Madara? Man, how should I know? What I think, I really want, anyone would be great. I mean, Six Path Madara, if he could be a good support, if they don't make him red character, then yeah, Six Path Madara looks fun. Why did you decide to gift us Shinobites? yeah, man, because I don't want to, I was earning some money from the YouTube, so yeah, I decided that I should give some of the amount back to you guys, because this is because of you guys that my channel have reached 5,000 subscribers. So yeah, that's why, just that reason, no other reason. Can I make NXP videos if I don't have Shinobis and skills? You can make some guide videos, how to proceed in NXP, but if you don't have the skills or if you don't have the good powered Shinobis, then it would be really hard to make attack mission videos and stuff. So yeah. Worst shaft would be Jubito. 2000 Shinobites only got like jutsus, and recently Tsunade, 3000 Shinobites, one ultimate, and Indra Ashura banner, one ultimate, and 3000 Shinobites. So those would be my worst shaft. NXP future in India. it really depends on if people are watching Naruto a lot in India. I mean, people from my age group are still, many people have watched Naruto from my age group, but I don't know about the current age group, are they watching Naruto or not. So, will you make videos about other Naruto games or just NXP? I have tried many Naruto games, honestly saying this is the best one so far. So if I am gonna make Naruto videos, then it's gonna be for NXP. If this game gets shut down or stuff, then I will probably switch to PC games more. I don't play mobile games a lot, so yeah. Favorite ultimate in NXP? Favorite ultimate is obviously Hokage Naruto Riri-Kit ultimate, the home run. So how many accounts you have? I have one main account and I have one alternate account, and I have some clone account which I only use to make the review and stuff. So what other games you play in phone, PC or PlayStation? So in phone I mostly play NXP. Sometimes, very few times, when there's nothing to do in NXP, I play Call of Duty Mobile. I don't play PUBG. I mean, I don't play PUBG. So, and in PC, I keep playing like many games. I play many games. Recently, I finished GTA 5 and Call of Duty World War 2. And yeah, so, and PlayStation, I don't have PlayStation. Have you ever felt I will delete this game? Nah, man, nah. Every shinobi has birthday summon, which should I summon on? That depends, man. If like someone like War Gara birthday, then yeah. How to get famous in YouTube? I don't know, man. Just keep doing your best and keep uploading videos in timely and consistent manner, yeah. Meaning of dot. So it means damage over time. Do you think you will ever quit this game? I haven't given it much thought, but as of now I have no plans on quitting this game. Do you think they will add Jigen Kawaki in the game? I think these characters are from Boruto, and I am not following Boruto at all. So I don't know, man. Maybe they will, maybe they will not. What's the name of your guild I want to join after GVG? Yeah, you can find the name of the guild in... you can just join my Discord and ping it there, yeah. Why are you so good in NXP? Man, I'm not good, I'm just average. Like, I've been playing this game for like 2.5 years, so I have some experience on how this game works and stuff, you know. Some strategies and some how to do stuff in the game in a good way. Yeah, that's it. I don't have that high skills like other people have, very high skills, especially in my guild, Kari Senpai and Mafia Ghoul and Addy, they all have like crazy skills in attack position. I'm not even compared to them, so I have average skills, I would say. Not bad, not good, average. How many times have you rated 1 star this game on Play Store? Not even once, man. Why? This game becoming trash, Bandai only wants money. I won't say trash. I mean, yeah, Bandai is a company and it needs money to pay the salary for the employees. But yeah, it has been, you know, shifting to more towards pay to win game rather than F2P. So not trash. I mean, you can still play this game. I mean, many F2P players play this game today and, you know, don't complain about it. Yeah. I mean, yeah, it's bad, the update is bad, the latest update is bad, but you can still play this game. I'm not able to grind with War Tsunade Roundup, what should I do? Just watch the video, man, I uploaded a video. How to reach Gokunin fast? I would say if you want to reach Gokunin fast, best way would be to gate crash. Gate crashers like either Itachi or Indra are really good at gate crashing, so yeah. Do you watch anime Naruto or just play game? Will they reduce cost of Shinobites? Nah, man, I watched Naruto way back and I decided to play this game. And will they reduce cost of Shinobites? I don't know, man. Which you prefer, Hokage Naruto or Adult Sasuke? Obviously, Hokage Naruto. What do you prefer, Sasuke or Naruto? Naruto, man, definitely Naruto. I hate Sasuke. I mean, the adult Sasuke, the matured Sasuke is good. I mean, as a person, he has improved a lot. But overall, I would say my favorite is Naruto. How to upgrade fame fast. If you are F2B player, I mean, if you don't spend money on this game, then there's no such way to upgrade the fame level fast. You will have to log in continuously for 250 days to get fame 4. But if you want to upgrade fast, then I would recommend buying the packs of Shinobites from the shop, which increases a fame by a lot. On the scale of 1 to 10, 10 being the trashiest, who would you rate 11? They should have at least one re-kit or Sam kit or anything, okay? trashiest. This is such a hard question, man. I really didn't think about this. Probably Hidan. I mean, he's not useful. I don't know. How to get hero fragments to awaken, how to get Shinobites. Hero fragments you can get by the special mission sometimes, which Shinobi is going on. You can get hero fragments from that, from roundup or playback missions, or you can get hero fragments from Fortis Metal Shop. Yeah. How to get Shinobites, I already uploaded a video. Go check it out. New characters you want in game, even if they don't have leaks. New characters I want in game would be like Gai Sensei, 8th kit, and Madara. Madara, the 10 tails Junchuriki Madara, Sailor 6 Path Madara, or you would like to say. Yeah, these guys I really want. I mean, these were so OP. What is Japanese character meaning in your guild? Osoke, that basically means the guild name itself. The character itself means Retsuden, and followed by the actual English name Retsuden. Yeah. Now, finally, NX3 questions have ended. So, yeah, let's jump to anime related questions. So, yeah, favorite sports anime, if it's not Haikyuu, why not? So, favorite sports anime would be for me Kuroko no Basket, because it's not Haikyuu. I mean, Haikyuu is still good, but I watched Kuroko no Basket first, and the story, plot, and you know, it looks like they have superpowers, but they really don't, and that's what I like about that anime. And it's really addictive. Kuroko no Basket, if you haven't already watched it, I would recommend you watch it. You will also like it. I don't know if you will change your mind about Haikyuu or not, but for me, Kuroko no Basket was the best sports anime I have ever watched, and I really like the characters. Yeah, Aomine Daiki, my favorite in that Kuroko no Basket. Yeah. How many animes did you watch, favorite among them? So I keep a list of animes I have already watched, and I haven't uploaded into my anime list, only few of them. So total animes I have watched would be like around 1000. Yeah, I know, I'm a weeb. So favorite would be among them Dragon Ball series, Naruto, Tokyo Ghoul. Yeah, these and many movies like A Silent Voice and Kimi no Na wa. These are like I Want to Eat Your Pancreas. These are like favorite anime movies. 3 favorite jutsus in Naruto series. Okay, so those would be Madara's Meteor Summon, the Shattered Heaven, and and Itachi's Amaterasu. I mean, I really like that. And any perfect form Susanoo of every shinobi, I like it. And yeah, Itachi's jutsus, Izanagi, yeah, those stuff, Yata Mirror, yeah, yeah. Basically, every Susanoo jutsu and every Madara jutsu, yeah, it's my favorite in Naruto series. I mean, yeah, and also don't forget Naruto's planetary Rasen Shuriken, which he did against Sasuke. That was OP. Did you watch all episodes of Naruto? Yeah, man, I completed Naruto when it was releasing like every Thursday, and I was in college back then. So every Thursday at 4:30 or 4 p.m. I don't remember IST, it used to get released, and I straight from my class, I used to go to my hostel and just watch the 30 minutes episode of Naruto. And you don't know how I suffered during the fillers. I mean, a good arc is going on, and suddenly, for one whole 1 or 2 months straight, for like 8 weeks, there were like filler episodes, and I have to watch them because I was watching like with the anime. I mean, with every single week it was getting released, and I was watching it with the anime. So, unlike you guys who watched like binge watched every Naruto series, I had to watch it like with the anime. So, yeah, you can imagine my pain of watching fillers when I was expecting something good. Some fillers were really good, some fillers were bad. So yeah, I didn't have a choice to skip them. I had to watch them. Who is your favorite in Naruto? Yeah, man, Naruto is my favorite, man. Did you ever cry or get emotional during Naruto scenes? Yeah, man, many times. Like in the Naruto Kid series, the first Naruto series, whenever there was a scene depicting Naruto as a lonely kid, that would make me sad. And in the many scenes, and the one which I got most emotional was when Naruto first met his mother, and when Minato died in front of Naruto, when, you know, the reanimated Minato. Yeah, those were like so emotional scenes for me. What's the meaning of Datte Bayo? So I actually searched this on Google many times before, but Datte Bayo is just a slang, you know, used by Naruto. It doesn't really have an actual meaning. If anyone of you is Japanese from my viewers, then you would know that Datte Bayo really doesn't mean anything. It's just like a slang, you know. Boruto says, I guess, Datte Basa, Datte Bayo, yeah. When and how you became fan of Naruto? Okay, I was watching Cartoon Network when I was a kid. I don't know which class I was. Sixth, I guess. Yeah. So I was switching channels and I saw this some kid doing some jutsu. So I paused and I looked at it and I really liked it, and I thought, yeah, I would watch this series. So yeah. Why is Sakura so useless? Scientists have been figuring out that question for years and still haven't been able to answer. So who am I to answer this question? Did you watch Tokyo Ghoul? Did you like it? Yeah, man, Tokyo Ghoul, as I said, is like one of my favorite animes. Yeah, I definitely like. Currently watching animes and best waifu. Currently I'm watching JoJo and lot of ongoing animes like, let me see, Rent-A-Girlfriend and ReZero. Yeah, lot of them. Lot of them. Yeah. So yeah, that's it for the anime related questions. So coming on to YouTube related questions. So when did you start your YouTube channel? What was your motivation? What are your future plans? Why don't you play other games? So okay. I started my YouTube channel in like March of 2019, and the reason I started my YouTube was when I was playing this game since February of 2018. There was like that time I didn't find any good YouTuber to do, you know, tutorial videos on how to play this game. So for almost like 1 year I played this game myself, and then I really got the hang of it, what's happening in that you know, what's is happening in that game, and I really figured out everything what's happening. So I thought that why not make a YouTube channel and, you know, help out others as well. That was the only motivation I had to make the YouTube channel. That's it. Future plans would be, I'm still gonna make NXP videos till this game is alive. And I am gonna play more different games. But the thing is, this game has so many grindy missions like Sam, GVJ and stuff. So it gives me very less time to play other games. So I try to play games in live stream. You must have watched my other games live stream like GTA 5 and stuff. So yeah, why don't you play other games? Really, I don't play other games because NXP doesn't give me time to play other games. I mean, this game, if there is like event going on in this game, then you have to be fully dedicated if you want to get good rank and stuff. Yeah. What would you cover if you weren't covering NXP? I mean, if it weren't for NXP, I probably would have never started my own channel. Yeah. Like, this is because of NXP I started my own YouTube channel. Yeah. I don't know, I really never thought of it, what I would cover if I wasn't covering NXP. what will be the future of your channel if suddenly this game shuts down? So will you play any other Naruto game or just will you be sad and stuff? So okay, so I think this question has been asked before, but if this game shuts down, then I will probably be sad and I won't switch to any other Naruto game. I would start playing other games, and you know, yeah, that's it. So is YouTube a hobby or a second job for you? So yeah, it's still a hobby, but it's like my second priority after my real job. So yeah. Do you plan on playing other games other than NXP? Yeah, I want to play other games, not mobile games. I don't really like mobile games that much. But PC games, yeah, sure, live streams and stuff are gonna happen in the coming future. Plans to make video in Hindi. I don't have that much subscribers. I mean, Hindi videos, I would start doing it if I reach a certain level in YouTube. Yeah, then definitely. How did you make your intro? Yeah, just combined all of the ultimate jutsus with the voice and edited it in Filmora. Yeah, I use Filmora. Favorite NXP YouTuber? I used to watch, I mean, when I was a new YouTuber, I used to watch Ganache, Ryza, Red NXP, and yeah, these guys I used to watch, and yeah, I learned from that. I learned a lot from that. Reactions to death of Naruto, Sasuke, Kakashi, Hinata. So this shouldn't belong in this category, but okay. I was sad, definitely. Naruto didn't die. Sasuke didn't die. Kakashi, Hinata, Hinata was momentarily thought dead, but didn't die. This question doesn't make sense, okay. Any plans to do Bleach Brave Souls? I installed this game, I opened it, I uninstalled it. That's it. What app do you use to stream? How can I do it? I have internal audio issues. So I used YouTube default app, the YouTube app which enables live streaming after 1000 subscribers. I use that. If you want to do it, if you have less than 1000 subscribers, then there are many apps like Streamlabs and Omelette Arcade, whichever you prefer. Internal audio issue is gonna be there with Android. You cannot do anything about it. You would have to use like sound card and stuff on your laptop. Then that's the only way to figure out how to deal with internal audio issues. There are many videos on YouTube, you can watch that. So yeah, that's it for the YouTube questions now. So coming on to last category, that is personal questions. So I'm gonna just start with the basic ones. And so my real name is Ayush Thakur and my age is right now 25 and my birthday is 14 January 1995. Where do I live? I live in Vidisha, Madhya Pradesh in India, and my hometown, this is my hometown. I am currently staying here, and I work as a software engineer in Delhi NCR, and my qualifications are, I did my bachelor in technology in computer science and engineering. And languages I speak Hindi, English, and some of you say I don't speak good English. So Hindi, English, and little bit of Japanese, which I learned from anime. And siblings, I have one younger brother. What do I do for job? Yeah, I am a software engineer. I make Android apps. How much did I score in boards? I scored like, in 10th I scored like 85% and 12th I scored 86%, yeah. What was your biggest difficulty in life? How did you overcome? Okay, biggest difficulty in life was when I was learning programming in college, and I really didn't have the aptitude. I mean, many of my colleague batchmates already learned programming in their school days, but in my school there was no curriculum for it, so I never learned programming. So that was the biggest difficulty. I mean, I tried so hard learning programming, but I couldn't. And how did I overcome it? I took coaching classes for programming language in my summer break during college, when semester break, yeah. So I did 2 months coaching up down from Vidisha to a nearby city which has the coaching curriculum. So I used to travel every day. Yeah, I learned programming from there, yeah. And yeah, with experience. Favorite food? favorite food would be anything my mom makes. Anything my mom makes is my favorite. Are you okay in this pandemic? Are you getting enough sleep? Yeah, man, I am fine. Right now, I am fine. I mean, I came back home, so I am fine. When I was staying in Delhi NCR, I had to do everything by myself. So that time I was not fine, but now I am fine. Where do you want to travel after this pandemic? Man, I really don't want to travel anywhere. I just want to hang out with my friends. And yeah, that's it. Any instruments do you play? Favorite? Which was the first one? I started playing piano or keyboard. But my teacher went to a different city. So I stopped midway and there was no one else in my city to teach. Then I started learning guitar by myself, watching internet, but for some reason my fingers are thick, so I was not able to press those chords correctly, so I couldn't learn guitar and I really didn't have time to visit a teacher because of my job and stuff. So yeah, favorite one would be guitar. I really like guitar, but I couldn't learn it, man. Ambitions, YouTube or something else? YouTube is just a fun hobby that I have, and you know, something I do to pass the time and, you know, help out some people. My ambitions were to get a good job and good salary and stuff, and those are already done. So now my goals in life is to get into a good company and, you know, famous company, something like Microsoft, Facebook, or you know, those are my goals in life. What will you do if you get more subscribers? Probably the same thing I'm doing. I'm not really different from when I had like one subscriber and now I have 5,000. I'm really not different from that. So I really don't mind if you subscribe, or I mean, if I have more subscriber or less subscriber. I just do this for fun and, you know, to help out people. What keeps you moving forward? So what keeps you moving forward? That's really deep question. I mean, it's like a part of life. You have to do what you have to do. Yeah, because if you don't, I mean, if you talk about YouTube, then if I am playing this game, why not make a video of it and help out others? If you understood what it meant, then why not help out others? Yeah, that's what keeps me going. Life lesson you learned so far, what would be your advice for life? So life lesson would be, always do what you enjoy. Don't pursue anything which you don't enjoy. I mean, I really liked computers when I was younger, so that's why I got into computer science. So do what you want to do. In your heart, you know what you want to become in future. So do what that. Don't do something you don't want to do and get forced into doing that. Advice for life, yeah, that would be my advice. How did you become a good YouTuber and a funny one? I don't know, man. I don't know about good YouTuber, but I am kind of little bit funny from the very first time from my school days. Yeah. Will you visit Philippines if you get a chance? Yeah, man. If you invite me, then sure. But due to lockdown, I cannot go anywhere. Yeah. What editing software do you use? I use Filmora 9. I used to use KineMaster. Yeah. How do you manage work and YouTube together with so much consistency? Okay, so my work is like, I get certain tasks for the day and I do it in like less hours. Then I take breaks, and during breaks I record gameplays and stuff, and during breaks I edit it and upload it. Yeah, that's it. You have to find some time for your hobbies as well. If you just keep on focusing on the games, on the work, and you know, don't take time out of your life for things you enjoy, then it's not a good thing, man. So yeah, just take some time out of your life and do something that you really like. Yeah. Other games you play apart from NXP? I really don't play any other games. Favorite hobby would be to sleep. My favorite hobby is sleeping. I can sleep 24 hours a day. Why are you the only good person on YouTube? Man, I don't know about that. If you think so, thank you so much. But I don't know. I'm just I think because I don't see YouTube as a platform to earn money and stuff, I just see this as a hobby and, you know, to help out you guys. Yeah, that's it. Where did you learn English? My school was Catholic, Catholic school, so English was compulsory there, so I have been learning English from there. Would you like to visit Nepal? Yeah, man, definitely. It's a beautiful place, but, you know, after the lockdown stuff. Do you love AMV videos? Yeah, man, I watch a lot of AMV videos, especially with good music and stuff. So, yeah, that was all the questions, and I don't know how much long this video went. So, guys, we are finally done with the Q&A video, and that was a lot, and sorry for the long video, but if I skipped some of the question, I'm really sorry. And I hope I answered all of your questions. And despite me saying not to ask weird questions, we have some weird question with us. So I don't know. And one of the question was exactly the same I wrote in the video. So So yeah, I guess pretty much it. So guys, thank you for watching this video, and I really hope you keep supporting the channel like you have been for the past past year and so. And I will keep making videos for you, and hopefully I meet your expectations with the video. And yeah, I will try my best to help you out in every event and everything in the game. Yeah, so I really spoke a lot in this video. So okay guys, that was it for the video. I will see you next time. Sayonara. Really feels weird saying it on video.